The second half of the Summit League season begins tonight in Baxter Arena in southern Omaha, Nebraska, as the Jackrabbit men look to kickstart the back half of the league slate with a road victory against the high-octane Mavericks of Omaha, who sit in the middle of the Summit League standings. It's SDSU at Omaha in the ninth of 16 Summit League men's basketball games. 6-2 Mavericks, 18-40 in the first. Chris Howell up top, guarded by Hollins. Bounce pass, right block, Reed Tellinghuisen, guarded by Thurman. He'll turn around, short jumper around and in over Thurman. So Tellinghuisen, who scored 8 along with 7 rebounds at Denver the other night, scores early. Then he draws an offensive foul. Zach Jackson put his shoulder down. Tyson right of the circle, wide open 3. It's off the back of the iron. High into the air, Chris Howell, the offensive rebound, leaping from the left block. Orris up top, picks up the dribble off to Daum, loops it down mid-left post. Tyson, double team, finds the cutter along the right baseline. Chris Howell to the rack for 2. Jumping and stealing it, Zach Jackson. Off to Hollins, far sideline in transition. The lob underneath the bucket. Thurman had his back to the rim, caught it, and then reverse jammed it. Left corner Tellinghuisen, the 3 is halfway down, rims out. Severyn saves the rebound, baseline left. Lobs it out up top to Howell, back to the left corner to Severyn, and he hits the 3. Tellinghuisen will drive baseline left against Gibson. Cut off left block. Out to Tyson left wing. 3 over. Meyer is good. Back-to-back triples. First Severyn and then Tyson. Backs down Meyer. Robinson comes for the double team. Severyn out top. Driving strip from behind. Severyn gets it back. Daum right wing. 3 over. Meyer. Nothing but net for Daum. Rebounded by K.J. Robinson. Down the middle of the floor. Thurman right wing. Daum picks him up. Thurman will drive him down the middle of the lane. 7-footer straight on good for Trayshawn Thurman. 23-21, SDSU by 2. 8 minutes left in the half. Orris driving in against Meyer under the bucket. Out to the left wing to Wallace. Contested 3. Good for Andre Wallace. Daum the rebound for SDSU. That's Daum's 4th. Orris off to the trailer. Daum right wing. High arcing 3. Net. Orris up top. We'll slip a ball screen, left wing Daum, fake of a 3, step back, fake of a 3 against Thurman, left wing Tellinghuisen. 1 right hand dribble, left corner Daum, fake of a 3, dribbles past Thurman to the rack, right handed layup, good on the scoop, and he's fouled from behind by Thurman. Omaha came roaring out of the gates, but has struggled to score since. Severyn long, straight on 3, and he buried it. Omaha in a 3-2 zone defense. Tellinghuisen, free throw line, Howell, Daum to the bucket, layup good for 2, and a foul by Thurman. Omaha can tie it with a 3. Tyus faked it way out right wing. Right corner Hollins, he'll drive King baseline. Jump pass left corner, 3 from Jackson, good. And Zach Jackson's 29th three of the year has tied the game at 56. Orris lobs it high left post off. He'll turn and face guarded by Pirog. Hollins digs for the double. Kick right wing Tellinghuisen, 3 over Tyus, around and out. Severyn caught it in midair and jammed it back in. Orris, who's double teamed, up top King, right wing Severyn, shot clock at 6. King, left wing Orris, 5 to shoot. Out top Daum, fake of a 3, 2 to shoot, step back 3 over Meyer, swish. 68-60 Jackrabbits, 11:05 left. Pass out top, deflected by Orris. He'll run all the way in, pick it up, drive in, right-handed layup, right block, good for 2. Big steal and score. Zach Jackson drives across the lane. Lost the handle, loose on the floor. Coming away with it, Hollins, Noro, Hahn, all alone, left wing for 3. Jacks by 9, 8-10 left. Orris around a Daum ball screen right of the key. Dribbling with his left hand, left wing Howell, a fake of a 3. He'll drive in all the way to the rack for the two-hand jam. In trouble as he picked it up, he'll lob it right wing Severyn. Up top Daum, open look for 3, you betcha. Daum with 30, he's in trouble, finds Orris right wing 20 to shoot. Now Daum right baseline double team to the cutter Orris. Out top Tellinghuisen, 3 over Hollins is good. Bounce pass, high left post Thurman, backing down Daum, spins, left-hander from 7, good over Daum. Howell to inbound in front of his own bench. Bounce pass left baseline, Daum, double team, spins, right-hander, drops in for Daum. 10 1/10 of a second left, Jackson 87-84 lead. Howell second, good, he makes both. Timeout, South Dakota State. The inbound to Hollins, 10 seconds left. He'll dribble front court, 7 seconds left. Hahn straight on long 3, it's around and out. Howell the rebound, Omaha not fouling. Howell nearly had it stripped. There was a foul, now they're gonna say no and the game is over. So South Dakota State with a gritty win on the road.
Yelling. I'll tell you, you guys screw up a lot today, man. This hasn't been easy on us. You guys fought. You competed. I don't care about the stat sheet. That was all guns.
Mm-hmm. Hell yeah, boys.
Good job, man.
So proud of the effort you guys put forth, the competitive spirit, everything you guys did. I couldn't be happier. That was a team win from practice to guys on the scout team, the guys preparing us and everything we did. Man, that was a gutsy win. I'm so proud, man. I'm sorry I almost tried to cross the same thing, man.
Kick their tail on the boards, too, fellas. Yeah.
That thing so bad for you guys because you guys deserve it. You play hard, you competed, you earned that win. I couldn't be happier for you. Let's get the heck out of here.